Hey everybody, welcome to Random Mugen Battle number 1119! Today we have a 2 vs 2 request. It was sent in on the forums by chariphantom! And he wanted to see the Thing and Godzilla EX team up against, well, Incredible Hulk and Ghidorah EX, but I couldn't find him, so we'll use King Ghidorah here. And we'll send this battle to, well, the Giant Clash stage. To my knowledge, I don't even think there is a Ghidorah EX. I guess the Thing and, well, Godzilla EX made Hulk angry with us. So Bruce Banner kind of starting things off. What is he doing here? Wow, Godzilla EX and the Thing running through their opponents here. Incredible Hulk down for the count. Those is, King Ghidorah isn't going to be able to do anything in this battle here. He's taking off to outer space. He's unleashing a solar blast of some sort. He's going to rain it down on every character here. Godzilla EX is down for the count. Well, the Thing going to have to take out, Thing happened to take out King Ghidorah now, but I don't think he can do that. It's another solar blast here, and that's it. Wow, a dominating performance here from the multi-stellar universal King of Dragons, King Ghidorah. Let's see if, Godzilla EX and Thing can bounce back around to us. I don't know. This one could go either way. Looks like, Ghidorah going up to the, another universe presence. Brutality on the Thing. Somehow Godzilla EX survived that one there. Well, Hulk feeling the pain himself in this one. Hulk down for the count here, folks. Somehow the Thing grabbed up to Ghidorah, which allows him to unleash a barrage of energy blasts, and Thing KO'd. Both characters now powering up at the same time. King Ghidorah unleashing a multi-blaster, a barrage of blue energy blast out. Godzilla spamming the purple energy blast into his nuclear breath, and that's it. A third round. A dominating performance here from the monster characters as well. Look at the little peon round standing three. There watching this battle. Helpless to do anything against these colossal monsters destroying their city. Well, in round three here, the Thing and Godzilla EX destroying Incredible Hulk and King Ghidorah here, who's gone back up into the, heavens, or into the outer space, whatever it is. There's a barrage of energy on the Thing. Incredible Hulk KO'd here, folks. I don't know how he... Godzilla EX using his purple claw barrage, and I think the Thing punched him out. And that's it. Thing and Godzilla EX. An impressive showing there against Incredible Hulk and King Ghidorah. A very competitive battle. I hope everybody enjoyed that one there. Stay tuned for our next Random Mugen Battle. That'll be Battle 1120. And it'll be coming soon!